Well, the good news is we got to play for about an hour before it crashed, which is interesting because that's exactly what happened with Helldivers today. So I hope it's not like my fault. I hope it's not something I did. Let's see, streamer mode is on. Viewpoint is third person. Does that affect online? How does that work? Showing the top one, it's on Kashyyyk. Alright, we back. I don't really know what happened. The game just kind of crashed. Oh, this game's almost over. Wait, I can change the tide of the battle. Get me in! No! My own team killed me! There's like three tickets left! What the fuck are you doing? What's happening with that TIE fighter back there? He was struggling. It looks like this server probably reset and crashed the game. Is this islands or docks? I think this is docks. I think I like the other map better. Is it beaches? Oh god. Is there no way back up? Why wouldn't they add a staircase like on the side? Holy shit. Who designed this? The map has to be more accurate. I'm alive! No, I'm not. That was a crazy landing, huh? What if I spawn from here and shoot over there? How come the droids get the coolest, like, vehicles? What's up with that? I would be mad that the game crashed, but I'm just kinda used to it at this point. Thank you. Oh. We're working on it. What happened? Oh no! I thought that would go over. Why is that thing shooting at me from there? Ain't that some bullshit? Oh, the fall kills you, which is stupid. For a rocket guy? EMP launcher? Is that what that is? It's confusing. Sometimes, like, the team kills are the same color as the enemy kills. I don't really understand what's happening half the time, if I'm being brutally honest. Like, yeah, red is, isn't red bad? Green is good? Go up. Why did you do that? That killed both of us, you idiot. What's wrong with Beagle? Oh, there's stairs on the inside, but not on the outside. Okay. I saw it there.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
I think we lost. It was close. It's difficult to get those ones on the edge of the dock. The same shit. Just now in a different era. This is what happened earlier when I was playing. It goes from like Clone Wars, or it goes from Clone Wars to Galactic Republic or whatever it's called. Droids to Rebels, basically. Prequels to the last three. Not even the last three, but you know what I mean. Episode 3 to 6. Can I blow up that turret permanently? Or does it come back? I can't remember. These are mine. The other guy has grenades. This guy has mine. I wonder if that stays there. Like, I hope it stays there after I die. It should. Behind you, idiot! Oh my god, they're rushing the beach here. Also, I feel like they should have got rid of fall damage. Like, I get why it's there, but it's also obnoxious. Ah! I don't know where that walker went. An ammo droid back here. Piggy Cat, how's it going? I played for an hour and the game crashed. Besides that, the servers are running, so that's good. They were not running last night, and now they're running, so at least the servers are up. I'm doing okay. I'm still trying to get used to the controls and everything. Getting shot from behind, what the hell? I heard a Wookiee. The Wookiees are on my side. I think once that blows up, they can't get out. They're just dead. Oh. Yep. The rockets are kind of like this missile is kind of slow. So you have to aim way ahead of time. I'll get it. I hit it once.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
They captured the beach. Get her up here. Coming up. I can be a Wookiee.
I can be a Wookiee now. A Wookiee I must be.
Oh shit, they threw me right into it.
Command post.
and this thing has no range. The grenade launcher has no range for the Wookiee. I got him. Sweet deal, bro. Oh, those are timed.
That's so weird.
Why would you have a? Why would the Wookiee have a timed explosive? It's like 5 seconds, and then it blows up. Like, if you could throw it, that would make more sense.
We've lost the command post. Enemy forces have captured the command post. Our reinforcements are taking casualties.
Hey, we did it. Boop, 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 boop. All right, which Naboo is it going to be, though? Is it Thebes or the field? Oh, God. It's the frickin' fields. We were so close to getting my favorite map. This thing is so fast. You just run over people with it. So, whee! It accelerates so quickly. He's got a jetpack. Enemy ship. I don't know what kind of tank thing that is, but it was kicking my ass. Yeah, this map is too open. This is like kind of Hoth style, where it's just big open map for no reason. I get it, it's part of the movie, but goddamn. There's a killing field out here. Yo, if you ain't using the tank, get the frick out of the way. The tank has like an alternate turret thing, but it has to be stationary to shoot it. I forgot about that once I got in there. Oh! They're all right here at the statues. I hate to use the inverted droidica thing, but how am I supposed to get across this goddamn map? Okay, the second I stop rolling, I blow up. That's unfortunate. You cannot control this thing at all. Oh, we're gonna lose anyway. Might as well lose with some dignity. On the point. Yeah, I don't like that map. I like the other map. Alright, so it's either gonna throw us to the other side or the other era. And I don't know. I don't understand this playlist. I gotta... Like, I'm just in here to play. But also, this is kind of cursed. Stop doing this. Just have a fucking online campaign. Dude, this thing is even faster than the other one. How are you supposed to kill people? I can't even see. I legit can't even see. This is just to get from one side of the map to the other. There's no way you can actually play with this thing. Oh my god. I'm going jetpack here. Oh! We got rebels! Rebels in the middle. I do like the jetpack troopers a lot. They're really fun. Oh, geez, they blew up a tank back here. The fuck is going on? There's a walker in the backfield. Yo, Laney! Thank you for the raid. We're playing the Star Wars Battlefield Classic Collection right now. Open 64 player lobbies on PlayStation 5. It's pretty hype. Except when there's walkers in the backfield and I don't have a missile launcher to deal with it. So I'm just constantly dying. I guess I have to switch to the missile launcher. But we're in the middle now, I guess. Oh my goodness! There's weapons everywhere! Oh no, we're dead. They have no spawn points. Oh god. Well, we have time to shout out Lainey. She's a good friend of mine. I know she was at the end of Cyberpunk. I'm assuming she rolled credits because I saw her fighting Atom Smasher, and I know that's like the last 10 minutes of the game, so I hope you enjoyed your playthrough of Cyberpunk, and I know she's been playing some Fortnite.
Our reinforcements are taking casualties.
I can't spawn. This is game. Yeah, it was rough. That was a rough one. We're just on the base server right now. Is it gonna throw us into Thebes? I hope so, please. Oh? Let's go! This is my favorite map in the game. At least the first game. I do like Kamino a lot, though. No! Sometimes you die from that landing, and then sometimes you live.
We're losing reinforcement.
Can they capture the left, please? They're really close. They're having trouble with the left.
Their reinforcements are being depleted. We've captured a command post.
Actually, I'll go this way. Thank you. You know, they come over this bridge.
Get down.
Shit. I'm scared! What the hell? I'm instinctively trying to ping enemies. Like, that's a thing in this game. Because I've been playing so much Helldivers lately, and you can, like, ping the enemies. I'm instinctively pressing R1 to do that. It switches weapon room here as well. Go! Hold the palace! Okay, they're everywhere. This is like one of the hardest ones to cap though in the game. Don't mind me, I'm just a stormtrooper. I'm just a little stormtrooper. I was gonna make fun of how bad the servers are running, but they're actually... There's like almost no lag right now. Really impressed. If it's like this forever, I'll be happy.
Victory is imminent.
Got the stairs, clutch. We win! Is this in Second Era?
Let's see. Imperial Conquest.
No, it's back to... It was Rebels, so now it's going back to Droids. Yeah, this playlist is cursed. I feel like they just did a map rotation. It's literally just rotating through the map for no reason. With like no, there's no order to anything other than it's just a map rotation. Do. Maybe we'll come from this side. There's like two guys with launch. There's like a missile launcher and then an EMP launcher or some shit. I don't know what the other thing is. How do you drop ammo? It's like a specific droid that does that. I'm dropping something, I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's a shield. I think it's a mine. Is this what it is? Radiation launcher. Fusion cutter which heals other droids, right? Or something, or it heals No, the fusion thing heals the vehicles. Okay, yeah, this guy throws out health and ammo. Crazy arch on this weapon. I hit it twice. I don't know how many shots it takes to kill that thing. No, who threw a grenade right there? Still a tank, dude.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
What the hell? I hit the tank. It won't die. It's over. It's all over. You win some, you lose some. Renvar. Oh, it goes from the best maps to, like, the worst. I don't even remember what the best thing here is. Can that go through the tunnel? What is happening? You can like see them through the ice. That's fucking crazy. That's so weird. I don't remember that at all. Whoever's throwing grenades needs to like kill. Wait, why are they in the 1880s? I thought it was droids. For a second. And then I was like, what? This jumping back and forth between areas is confusing my brain. No!